Hi friends, good to see you all back again in my tutorial. Today I'm going to take a topic about field dependencies. And chart types. Okay, first of all I would like to explain about field dependencies. What is a field dependencies? We will see. If I am from India, consider India. If India relates to some states like I1, I2, and UK, and U relates to U1, U2. Likewise, but consider this is one object, this is one field, and this is one field. This is a pickup list, and this is also pickup list. If I select India, it should shows only the I1 and I2. If I select U, it shows U1 and U2. This type of relations is called field dependence. That means field dependence deals with the same fields in same objects. Fields in same object. It have two types of fields. First one, controlling field. Second one, dependent field. Control field is it have pickup list or checkbox, where depending list must be pickup list or pickup multi-select. What is control field? The data, the information in dependent field is depends on controlling field. Once we enable this, then only we can choose this value. Otherwise, and I will show you another thing. First of all, I would like to show this is how to do. Okay, for your sake, for time's sake, I just created some objects and fields in my Salesforce application. Let's see. But I didn't give any relation. I just created a fields, pickup lists. Let's see. Today I'm going to show college management is my application for demonstration. Consider this is my custom tab. College database. You will see record. Consider the country and state. If I select India, I'm getting Dudley, Dosters, these and all common states. These and all the states which I have records. But it considers India states and then UK states. If I select UK, again I have Andhra Pradesh. So this is not possible. If I select, I would like to show only the states from UK, but not states from India. For that sake, just click on Quick Access menu, View Objects. See here, you will find here field dependencies. Just click on field dependencies in custom relations. I will show you again back to custom one relation object. Till now we discussed about the new. I would like to show the field dependencies. Okay, and then click new. Select the controlling field is a country. If I select country, the state should navigate states and then continue. Here, what are the states? You can just select double click. India is a, Andhra Pradesh is a state, and Arunachal Pradesh is a state from India, Assam is a state from India, Bihar, Chhattisgarh, Gujarat, Goa, Haryana, completed. And Antrim, these are the states from India. And just click save. Completed, right? Just refresh the page. if I select, see, now it is not enabled. If I select India, it shows Arunachal Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh, Arunachal Pradesh. If I select UK, this one. If I select none, this is disabled. See, dependents on countries. What you are saying here, dependents on countries. India. Dependents on countries. This is how, this is the field dependencies. Again, I would show, actually, just now we will see about the records. Record types. Record types deals, consider. In our organization, we have two categories. One is a student and employee. Properties of students in an organization, props of student. Name, REG number, registration number, phone, address, email, fees. These are all common. Just consider. What are the props of prop of faculty? Employee. Same. We have name. Instead of registration number, we have EMP ID. On phone number, instead of fees, we have salary. Consider. Here, in out of six, we have two different fields and remaining common fields in an object. If you want to create, you can create two objects with six of each. That means we are going to create a 12 fields. Consider, we have a 200 fields where common is 198 and two is different. What you will do? It is not possible to create. It is possible, but it is not a ruled way. That means accepted way to do in a real time. So, we will choose record types. How can we differentiate? We will create the student and employee in a single object. And we will differentiate regarding record type. Regarding student record type or employee name. Let it show. How to differentiate? Consider. I created here already name, registration number, employee ID, fee, salary. That means name, registration number and fees are for student. Employee ID, name and salary for student. Employee. Consider. Just click. Quick access menu. View objects. You will see here page layout. Click new. Consider. Don't select here existing page layout. Let it be none. And select student. As you try, I am selecting student record. Student record, save. Here you see the enabled. What you are required in a student, already we have name and we need registration number and need state, yes, country, unrequired, fees of particular student, fees, and these are the standard objects. And created by owner. I am just using created by. Okay. And just click save. Okay. Page layout new. Again, I want to create for employee record. Employee record. Save. Now select. What are the requirement of employee? Employee name already there. Employee ID. And then state, country, salary, what I will do, I will drag here, while leaving it should be green color, created by, okay, and then click save. You just edited, but you didn't get any changes here. That means you just edited, but you didn't classify which record. No changes. everything is common, right? What I will do here? Here we will get record types. Record types. New. Institute. What you will do here? Student. Student record. And then make default is just enabled for active. For first one it is active, student record. Next, page layout. Which this is a student record, this is student record. Save. I just created one record. What I will do again back to custom. Again here we will get a record type. See here, record types, new. Now employee record, enable for all profiles. Next, employee record. Now refresh the page. See, now it is asking student record or employee record. If I select student record, it is showing only name, registration number. States, country, states, salary. If I select employee, it shows country. If I select India, going. So I did customize. Now you're seeing, right? If I select constant, I'm just going to choose about student here. Student, continue. Fees, name, position. You will see here name, employee, salary, name, field. Okay, this is all. And we also have a tracking constant. View field. Again, we have a set tracking history. What I will choose here, set tracking. I'm just changing employee ID. Just employee ID and then fees. No, okay. No need fees and salary. I'm just tracking this record. Save. Okay, what I will do here? Do you find any tracking history here? I'm just creating one record in student. Student record. Name is Lakshmi Deepak. Registration number is 1. Fees is 10. India. Andhra Pradesh. Save. If I select here, what happened? You didn't find any tracking history. What I will do here, just go edit page layout. You will see